How you prepare for exams, subject of grammar and English?